Hello viewers, welcome to another video of Gorgeous You. I'm your friend Vandana. Today in this video, I'm going to share with you how to store herbs like coriander, mint or curry leaves or any other herbs fresh for a longer period of time. If you have any other idea of how you store your herbs at home, do share it with us. We will surely mention your ideas with your names in our next video. Friends, if you're listening to me for the first time and are new to my channel, then press the red subscribe button given below and subscribe to Gorgeous You. And don't forget to hit the bell icon also so that you will be notified every time whenever I upload a new video. And if you are already a subscriber, then welcome back. We all buy bundles of fresh coriander leaves and mint leaves, but often we are worried that they might get wasted. In today's video, I'm sharing two easy ways how I store my herbs at home. You can store mint leaves or curry leaves also by the same methods. So friends, let's see the first method. Just chop the roots and pluck the leaves like so. Remove grass and other damaged leaves from it. As you can see, these are done. Do not wash. Here I have taken this airtight box and I am placing thick tissue paper, or you can also place a kitchen towel at the bottom like so. Now take another tissue and place coriander leaves on it. Wrap this tissue, put it inside the box like so. Keep it inside your refrigerator. Whenever you need, take out the required quantity, wash the coriander and then use. At this time, check the leaves again and remove the damaged ones. Wipe the box, clean the moisture and change the tissue as well. Wrap it again in a new kitchen towel or kitchen tissue, put it inside the box again. By this way, it will last up to a month. Now the second method. This is my another bunch of cilantro or coriander leaves. Just cut the roots, remove any bad ones. This is a glass of water. Place the lower end of the stems in a glass of water about 2-3 inches deep like so. And you can also cover it with a plastic bag or plastic any polythene if you want. Keep it in the refrigerator and whenever you need this, cut the required quantity, wash it off and then chop and use. But make sure after every 2-3 days, remove the bad leaves from the bunch. By this way, your coriander will remain fresh up to 10 days. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, then do subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to leave a comment below and give a thumbs up. I'll see you soon with another such useful and informative video. Till then, bye.